How many of you remember Cheap Jack when he had his stall in the Bullring? He was a bit of a Del Boy of our childhood, with his patter and bargains. He may have been from Waterford, but he set up every Saturday beside the pikeman and enticed not only us but our parents with all manners of stuff, from cheap Swiss Army knives to blue cellophane to reduced TV glare and gadgets that performed all sorts of miracles. There was always the gab, two for the price of one were offered, and a dozen items bundled together and offered not for £5, not for £3, not for £2, but for £1.10 a lot. His favourite line was, "It's the change that breaks me." I'm open to contradiction as to whether the same man sold them or not, but one thing that hundreds of us townies bought in the Bullring on those Saturday evenings was a box of day-old chicks. I shudder to think what the ISPCA would think of it, but many a father in Wexford bought these shoe boxes with holes punched in them, with dreams of fresh eggs forever. All the urban dwellers with mini gardens and small yards were going to become farmyards. Unfortunately, the love